Where there is matter, there is geometry. Johannes Kepler. Hi, we have 3 squares of areas 100 square units, 25 square units, and 16 square units placed together as shown. If a circle passes through the given points like shown, find the area of the circle. Do pause the video to think of the solution. I'll lead you towards the answer. The very first thing that strikes anyone is to find the sides of the squares. So let's do that. And they come up to be 5 units, 4 units, and 10 units like shown. Now we are going to make use of an interesting theorem in geometry known as Intersection Chords Theorem. To understand this theorem, let this be a circle and these 2 lines be the chords to the circle. Now, if we mark the 4 line segments created because of intersection of these chords within the circle as A, B, M, and N, the Intersecting Chords Theorem gives the relationship between these 4 line segments. It states that the products of the lengths of the line segments on each chord are equal. That is, A times B equals to M times N. Now that we know this, let's apply it in our circle. Here, RT and PS are chords to the circle intersecting at point Q. From Intersecting Chords Theorem, we can write PQ times QS equals TQ times QR. We replace the values of the known lengths into the equation. This gives us TQ equals to 8 units. Now, the next step would be to assume O to be the center of the circle. Now, let's drop a line OA perpendicular to PS. Here, PS has been given to be 10 plus 4 equals to 14 units. Because OA is a line dropped from the center of the circle and is perpendicular to the chord, OA bisects PS. Therefore, PA equals to half of 14 equals to 7 units. Now, PQ is 4 units. Therefore, QA equals 7 minus 4 equals to 3 units. Now, it's time to drop a perpendicular from center O to the chord PT. We have found out TQ to be 8 units. Now, TR equals to TQ plus QR equals to 8 plus 5 equals to 13 units. Because OB bisects TR, TB equals half of 13 equals to 6.5 units. Now, if we join points O and T, we can see a right angle triangle BOT has been formed. Using Pythagoras theorem in this triangle, we get R square equals to 6.5 whole square plus 3 square equals to 51.25. Now that radius of the circle is known, area of the circle equals to pi R square equals to 161 square units. With this, we have solved the question. Keep watching for more interesting videos. Do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel and its videos.